Hello! We in Toshiba are manufacturing hard disk drives, and today I would like to welcome you to our show and evaluation lab. In this laboratory, we are evaluating our hard disk drives, but we are also evaluating customers' architectures. We are supporting customers for proof of concept activities, setting up certain architectures, benchmarking architectures against each other, and for that activity, we have collected in our lab many different servers, J-boards, chassis, as well as controllers, cable, all the components we need for benchmarking of hard disk drive-based storage architectures. Also in our lab, of course, we have many different hard disk drives available out of our production. So we can benchmark not only one or two drives or local architectures. We can also benchmark large architectures, bigger J-boards. A part of that, we also have all the different operating systems and software available. So let it be a Linux, let it be a Windows, let it be a software-defined storage architecture based on different vendors. All is available in our lab, and all we can benchmark based on customers' requests. What we also do here is, of course, if a customer comes with a question, we evaluate it, because we have all the material right here. If the customer wants to evaluate it by himself, we can also ship loan samples, 2 or 20 or 200 if it's required. A part of that, after such evaluation, if such evaluation is finished and we have concluded, of course, we answer customer's question. But if this question is more of general interest, we develop the result into a white paper with documenting all the details, with documenting all the configurations, and these white papers are available as knowledge base on our website. And if an evaluation like that can be explained on an exhibition within the 5 to 10 minutes of attention period of the typical visitor, we can also take the whole setup which we have built in the lab to the exhibition and explain the same thing there. And finally, we also have a subsidiary of our evaluation lab in the eShelter Innovation Lab in Frankfurt. This is a co-location data center where we have replicated most of the stuff here, which we can operate from remote, and where we can also evaluate how our storage architectures with our HDDs behave in a real-life data center environment. Thank you very much. And if you have any questions, you're welcome to our lab. We are here for you. Thank you.